Dave.
What are snowflakes?
Snowflakes is right. And that takes you to minus 2,800. Unfortunately, Dave, it is not going to be enough. As you know, you finish in a minus situation at the end of Double Jeopardy. You will not be around to play in Final Jeopardy. But what it does mean, on the good side, is that you are going to be going home with $25,000 in cash. So congratulations on that
score. Thank you very much.
This wasn't your day, but so in Final Jeopardy, it's going to be between Bob and Bruce.